miên rừng mũi đầm nà thà miên khăm anh bóc mình nhé xua tới ở bốc rồi bọc luôn thà ta côn đầm lái nơi chỉ vết rồi bọc nhóm cứ chia vậy ở bốc có áo thắm mỏ mịt đồng tới côn bóc rồi bọc luôn hơi bạp thà côn dột thắm mỏ nít từ lụt nơi ẹp xa tới hơi bờ miên kì xua pi đầm lái côn còn tài lược đáy mà riềm pi tới bàn hơi khăm anh nuốt có bán dột thắm mỏ từ lụt nơi ẹp xa hơi miên sợi mình nhé xua thà ta thắm mỏ nít lái phần mán khăm anh nuốt có lướt mà riềm pi làng mốt สตรายนุกนิยายทาโอ้ปีปอนเรียนเหม็นเต้ไม่มีเนื้อนุก็รถตึกเตะให้พรำเออปกทาเมียนสตรายเนี่ยจ้องติ้งทมอขนมลำลายปีปอนเรียเออปกก็นิยายทาไอจังโจโกนยกทมอนี้ตึกตังลุเนื้อสาระมันตีวิ่งมาโดนมือหายบะเมียนเกศัวลำลายก้นเลือกมาเรียมปีตีเตอร์บานหายเลือกนี้เมียนบรอมเนี่ยจ้องติ้งทมอนุขนมลำลายปีแซนเรียเมย์พร้อมเนี่ยนุ๊กคล้ายขนมชัดจีคลังก็รถตลอดตึกเตี้ยมาโดนติดให้ปรับเออปกทาเมียนบร้อมเนี่ยจ้องติ้งทมอนิกน้องนำไหลปีสายเรียลเออปกก็บนโต๊ะติดทาไอ้สายโยกวิ่งตื่นลุ่นนึกไอ้กันไล่วัดทบโบราณวิ่งมาโดนตื่นมือเมย์นุ๊กก็รถเตอร์กันไล่ลุ่นวัดทบโบราณให้โยกทมอนุ๊กเตอร์เอาไปจ่าหางมือรู้วิ่งเลือกมาเรียมไหลปีมาโดนติดมาจ่าหางทมอขึ้นดูชนะก็ล้วนหมดทานิจิตทมอเมียนนำไหลได้กำร้อนหนึ่งโรคบาลเปิดประกอบคลังนะกอดสมติ้งหมอนุขนงนำลายปีเรียนเรียลทำไมนุก็รถตลอดตึกเตี้ยหายปราบเออปกอันปีเรื่องนี้เออปกก็สู้โกนทาตาโกนบานโรคขึ้นก้นนำลายในชีวิตบอกโกนหายหรือนื้อวิมันสำคัญทาเนี่ยการมอกขนงธนากรูซาเนี่ยเมียนหรือเนี่ยกรอสอขมายมีนเกติยุเกชมุหรืออ้อนอุเตมนุกรุบเนี้ยสดแต่เมียนนำลายตาดำลายระบอกเนี่ยมันประกอบทามนุกรุบเนี้ยไอ้เมื่อขึ้นโดยขณีอุเตเนี่ยคลาสมือคืนปีดำไล่ดอกบอลเนี่ยตั้งแต่ปีปอนเรียลเนี่ยคลาสมือคืนดอกโฮดดอกปีแซนเรียลไอเนี่ยคลาสทีส์มือคืนดอกปีเลียนเรียลเจดามเป้เลยเลียดเนี่ยทุ่มดังกระได้กันลองมกเนี่ยบานนึกใบมนุษย์จิตรันได้มันไอมือคืนปีดำไล่ดอกบอลเนี่ยฟื้นไอเนี่ยเมียนอารามธาคลุนไอกรันได้จิตดมทมอมือดมได้เมียนดำไล่ปีปอนเรียลปนอกปนตายสำนางละอ๋อเป้ได้เนี่ยดอกคลุนเจนปีมนุษย์อ้อถึงนุหายตัวสไบรกนั่งปานจูบมนุษย์ได้กอดมือเคยปีผุบโลกน้องเพลอละอ๋อเชี่ยมนุษย์ได้เมื่อเคยนั่งโจ้ปีดำไล่ระบาดเนี่ยเนี่ยตรกิดหาการในเนี่ยเชื่อเรือรู้เนื้อตายมันเนี่ยแองจีอยู่วิ่งประสาเจียงการรู้เนื้อจมูกนั่งมนุษย์ชาเนี่ยได้เมื่อมันเคยอย่างปีดำไล่ระบาดเนี่ยเป้ในเนี่ยกำปองจูบประเทียหรือรู้เนื้อน้องสถานในเพียบมวยได้มนุษย์เมื่อเคยปีดำไล่ระบาดเนี่ยตรำแต่ปีปอนเรียลส้มกลมคังนั่งมนุษย์เตียงลูกไอรูปปุ๋ยเก๋กรอนใต้ชีมนุษย์ได้เมื่อเคยนำไล่ระบอเนี่ยตรำแต่ปีปอนเรียบปนอเอาไว้ได้เติร์ดเฟอร์เนี่ยกรอนแต่ดาวเชนปีมนุษย์เตียงนุษย์หายตัวรบมนุษย์ได้กี่เมื่อเคยปีดำไล่เปิดประคอระบอเนี่ยมนุษย์ได้เอาดำไล่เนี่ยตรำแต่ปีปอนเรียบมันสะสมนั่งดำไล่ในชีวิตระบอเนี่ยเลยหายมนุษย์เตียงนุษย์อันจีเนี่ยได้กำปองแต่รอบอ่านมดหรือจีได้กู้ได้เมื่อดำไล่ตรำแต่ปีปอนเรียบปนอจูนกาลน้องชีวิตระบอเนี่ยเนี่ยเติร์ดเฟอร์เรื่องได้เมื่อดำไล่ใต้มันเติร์ดบ้านมนุษย์ดอกเตยเมื่อเคยหนุ่เตยปนแต่สำคัญเนี่ยเติร์ดเฟื่อบนโต๊ะติดติดรู้ทั้งง่ายหนามุ้ยดำไล่ดอกบอลเนี่ยประกอบจีเติร์ดบ้านมนุษย์ดอกเตยเมื่อเคยชี้เหมือนคันเป๊ะคละเนี่ยกำปองแต่ขมิ้นเอาไว้เตียงอ๋อลุยกะฐานะเกชมุหรือเกติยุแต่ก็นึกมิ้นมนุษย์มุ้ยจำนวนเกเมื่อเคยปีดำไล่ดอกบอลเนี่ยได้มนุษย์เตียงนู้คือชีมนุษย์ได้ปีบาโรคบ่มพอดโจทายได้ทราบตุ่มเนี่ยตุ่มน้องระบอเนี่ยจมูกหนึ่งปุ๊กร่มมนุษย์แบบนี้ไอ้บ้านละอ้อจิตที่บ่มพอดใต้เด็กเป้ได้เนี่ยมันต้อนบานจูบนึกร่มมนุษย์เตียงนี้ส้มกลมอ้อสังคมไอ้โจพี่เยี่ยมสไฟรกนึกอัดมุดจิตที่บ่มพอดไงหนามุ้ยเนี่ยหนึ่งบานจูบร่มมนุษย์ประเภทนี้เชี่ยมันคัน
ชั้นน้ำใบร้อยห้าสับประมุ้ยดอกใบร้อยมาเผยใบมุนกฤษสักราชเติร์กบ้านกิสกอจิตูเติร์กท้าจีอเล็กซานเดอร์เดอะเกรดบุรุษมันเนี่ยนี่คือจีเมย์บัญชีการกองทัพได้ตัวบ้านโจกใจบังพอดน้องประวัติศาสตร์สังเครียมตรำใต้อายุ30ฉน้ำกวาดบ้านคล้ายตัวจีอาทิริสังเครียมดอกอัจฉริยะนี้สมัยกาโน่ปนแต่ตัวใบจีคลังนึกอัจฉริยะปนน่ากอดด้อยก็อเล็กซานเดอร์อาจรู้บ้านตรำใต้อายุ30ใบฉน้ำปนน์นี่คือจีฉบับทอมจีดกรุ๊ปอาทิพีถึงอ๋อเหมือนท้าจีเนี่ยมีนหรือกรอละอ้อหรืออักระคลั่งหรือซอยไหลสดแต่ทัดในคร้อมอำนาจในก้าแปรปรูลอันในจังตัวเหมือนบ้านตกขังนังก้าใบทะเลอันตาการสลับตั้งปีไว้เขมงก็ขมิ้นเอาไว้จำไล่หนูได้เ
ការណាត់ធៀបសំឲ្យរស់មានអធិភាពទ្រាំនៅលែងបានវាត្រូវតែបែកធ្លាយគឺស្លាប់នោះឯងឥឡូវអាឡិចសាន់ដឺបានឡើងកាន់អំណាចតាំងពីវ័យ 16 ឆ្នាំនិងបន្តជោគជ័យជាបន្តបន្ទាប់នៅទីលានសង្គ្រាមបុគ្គលដែលទទួលបានជោគជ័យក្នុងសង្គ្រាមដ៏ជោគជាំបែបនេះសមតែមានបណ្ដាំមុនស្លាប់អំពីរឿងរ៉ាវនានាដែលទាក់ទងទៅនឹងជោគជ័យរបស់គាត់ជាពិសេសអំពីបទពិសោធន៍សង្គ្រាមនោះឯងផ្ទុយទៅវិញវីរៈជនសង្គ្រាមរូបនេះ ហើយជាបានបន្សល់ទុកបណ្ដាំចម្លាយចំនួន3ដែលមិនតាក់ទងអ្វីបន្តិចសោះនិងយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រជោគជ័យឬការថែរក្សាជោគជ័យរបស់ខ្លួនទៅវិញគាត់បានផ្ដំទៅឧត្តមសេនីយ៍របស់ខ្លួនឲ្យផ្សព្វផ្សាយបទបញ្ជានោះទូទាំងប្រទេសដោយមិនឲ្យអះអាងជាដាច់ខាតបណ្ដាំទាំង3នោះរួមមានទី 1ត្រូវអង្គវិជ្ជាបណ្ឌិតដ៏ចំណានបំផុតប្រចាំប្រទេសសែងកណ្ដាលមឈូសរបស់គាត់ពេលដង្ហែសពកាត់ទីក្រុងទី 2 ត្រូវពង្រាយមាសពេជ្រនិងត្បូងមានតម្លៃទាំងអស់ដែលជាជ័យភ័ណ្ឌពីសង្គ្រាមតាមផ្លូវដង្ហែសព 3 ត្រូវចោះប្រហោងក្តារមឈូសទាំងសងខាងហើយដាក់ដៃទាំងពីររបស់គាត់ចេញមកក្រៅក្តារមឈូសពេលដង្ហែសពបើតាមប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រទាំងសម័យមុនសង្គ្រាមសម័យសង្គ្រាមនិងសម័យក្រោយសង្គ្រាមយើងតែងឃើញអធិរាជនៃប្រទេសនីមួយៗជាទូទៅតែងផ្ដំមុនស្លាប់នៅរឿងរ៉ាវដែលទាក់ទងនឹងអំណាចនិងទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិរបស់ខ្លួន ខ្លះបញ្ជាទុកមុនឲ្យគេរៀបចំពិធីបុណ្យសពរបស់ខ្លួនយ៉ាងអធិកអធមលើពីភាពចាំបាច់ដែលមិនគិតដល់ភាពខ្ជិះខ្ជាយទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិនៅក្នុងពិធីនោះឡើយខ្លះបញ្ជាឲ្យកសាងភ្នូរដែលដាក់ពេញដោយមានពេជ្រកែវកងជាដើមខ្លះទៀតថែមទាំងតម្រូវឲ្យយកស្រីស្នំទាំងវងទាំងវងទៅកប់ទាំងរស់ក្នុងភ្នូររបស់ខ្លួនទៀតផងចុះហេតុអ្វីទើបអាឡិចសាន់ដឺបែរជាទុកបណ្ដាំចម្លែកខុសពីគេឯងបែបនេះទៅវិញ
បណ្ដាំទី1អាឡិចសាន់ដឺចង់បញ្ជាក់ថាសូម្បីតែមានវិជ្ជាបណ្ឌិតកម្ពូលកម្ពូលជាចារនៅជុំវិញខ្លួនក៏ដោយក៏នៅតែមិនអាចជួយសង្គ្រោះជីវិតរបស់គាត់បានដែរបណ្ដាំទី2គាត់ចង់បញ្ជាក់ថាទោះបីមានទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិមហាសាលប៉ុណ្ណាក៏ដោយក៏មិនអាចប្ដូរនឹងសេចក្តីស្លាប់បានដែររីឯបណ្ដាំទី3គាត់ចង់បញ្ជាក់ថាមនុស្សគ្រប់គ្នាពេលចាប់កំណើតមកគឺដោយបានដៃទទេហើយពេលស្លាប់ទៅវិញក៏បានដៃទទេដែរ បណ្ដាំចុងក្រោយមុនពេលស្លាប់ទាំង3នេះពោពេញទៅដោយវិបត្តិសារៈដោយសារតែអាឡិចសាន់ដឺបានចំណាយពេលវេលាទាំងអស់នៃជីវិតរបស់គាត់រត់ដេញតាមចំណងរបស់គាត់ចំណងជំរុញឲ្យមនុស្សដែលលូកដោយកម្លាំងរបស់វាឲ្យរត់ដេញតាមខិតខំបំពេញតាមចំណងនោះដោយឥតឈប់ឈរអាឡិចសាន់ដឺត្រូវការកសាងអំណាចត្រួតត្រាយ៉ាងសម្បើមតាមរយៈការវាទីឲ្យដល់ទីចុងបំផុតនៃភពផែនដីនិងដើម្បីប្រមូលទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិដ៏មហាសាលពីសង្គ្រាមដែលគាត់ច្
ំណងចុងក្រោយមួយដែលគាត់ចង់ជួបមុខម្ដាយរបស់គាត់នាដង្ហើមចុងក្រោយក៏មិនអាចធ្វើបានដែររហូតដល់ពេលជិតស្លាប់ទើបគាត់ដឹងថាជោគជ័យនៃសង្គ្រាមដែលធ្វើឲ្យគាត់មានអំណាចនិងមានទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិមិនមែនជាជោគជ័យពិតប្រាកដនៃជីវិតឡើយកាលពីឆ្នាំ2012លោកវេជ្ជបណ្ឌិតវេជ្ជជនជាតិសិង្ហបុរីដែលមានប្រាក់រាប់លានដុល្លារឈ្មោះ Richard តេកេងសៀងពីឆ្នាំ1972ដល់ឆ្នាំ2012ក៏បានបង្ហាញវិបដិសារៈចំពោះការចំណាយពេលវេលានៃជីវិតរត់ដេញតាមស្វែងរកភាពជោគជ័យនៃជីវិតរហូតដល់មានទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិដុកស្ដំរួចភ្លេចរស់នៅក្នុងភាពជាមនុស្សមុនពេលស្លាប់សេដ្ឋីវ័យក្មេងរូបនោះបានពោលថាជីវិតដែលរត់ដេញតាមការស្វែងរកទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិជាជីវិតដែលគ្មានន័យឡើយមនុស្សទូទៅយល់ថាការប្រព្រឹត្តជីវិតបែប Alexander និងលោក Richard មុនពេលពួកគាត់ធ្លាក់ខ្លួនឈឺធ្ងន់គឺជាការស្វែងរកតម្លៃឲ្យជីវិតពួកគាត់សង្កល់ថាការមានអំណាចខ្លាំងលើសគេទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិច្រើនជាងគេចំណេះដឹងខ្ពស់ជាងគេរូបល្អលើសគេជាដើមធ្វើឲ្យជីវិតមានតម្លៃនៅពេលនរណាម្នាក់មានរបស់ទាំងអស់នោះលើសគេទាំងអស់ហើយនឹងទាំងអ្នកដែលនៅជុំវិញខ្លួនតែងតែសរសើរថាជីវិតម្នាក់នោះមានជោគជ័យធំណាស់ Alexander the Great និងមេឃាតករដទៃទៀតដូចជា Benito Mussolini Adolf Hitler Saddam Hussein និងប៉ុលពតជាដើមសុទ្ធតែជាប្រភេទមនុស្សដែលមានសមត្ថភាពខ្ពស់តែមានមនោសញ្ចេតនាទាបអ្វីដែលពួកគេបានធ្វើគឺជាការគំរាមកំហែងនិងផ្ដាច់ផ្ដើមជីវិតរបស់អ្នកដទៃហើយអ្វីដែលពួកគេទទួលបានមកវិញគឺការខ្លោបខ្លាចនិងការគោរពខ្លាំងខ្លាយដោយសារសមត្ថភាពខ្ពស់របស់ពួកគេអាចធ្វើឲ្យអ្នកដទៃខ្លាចញញើតបានប៉ុន្តែមនោសញ្ចេតនាដែលពេញដោយក្តីមេត្តានិងករុណាទៅវិញទេ ដែលអាចធ្វើឲ្យជីវិតមានន័យឲ្យអ្នកដទៃគោរពស្រឡាញ់ដោយចិត្តបរិសុទ្ធបើជោគជ័យនៃជីវិតត្រូវបានកំណត់ដោយការមានអ្វីៗនៅក្រៅខ្លួនដែលលើសគេដូច្នេះអ្នកប្រាជ្ញទាំងឡាយដែលមានទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិក្រៅខ្លួនស្ដួយស្ដាងបំផុតព្រោះតែរវល់ធ្វើការបម្រើឲ្យអ្នកដទៃដល់ឋានៈរកពេលសម្រាប់ខ្លួនឯងមិនបានមិនសុទ្ធតែជាមនុស្សដែលបរាជ័យនៅក្នុងដំណើរជីវិតទៅហើយឬផ្ទុយពីបុគ្គលប្រាជ្ញានិងលោភលន់ខាងលើโกดาเมียមេដានៃប្រទេសអ៊ីស្រាអែលមហាត្មាហ្គាន់ធីបៃដាអហង្សានៃប្រទេសឥណ្ឌាម៉ាទីនលូដឺគីងសកម្មជនសិទ្ធិមនុស្សជនជាតិអាមេរិកកាំងសម័យខ្មៅលោកណែលសិនម៉ាន់ដេឡាប្រធានាធិបតីអាហ្វ្រិកខាងត្បូងដែលពិភពលោកទទួលស្គាល់ដោយចលនាមិនរើសអើងពូជសាសន៍លោកលីខ្វាន់យូបៃដានៃប្រទេសសិង្ហបុរីជាដើមសុទ្ធតែជាប្រភេទមនុស្សដែលមានសមត្ថភាពខ្ពស់និងមានមនោសញ្ចេតនាខ្ពស
់អ្វីដែលពួកគេបានធ្វើគឺដើម្បីសេចក្តីសុខអ្នកដទៃហើយអ្វីដែលពួកគេបានទទួលមកវិញគឺការគោរពនិងសេចក្តីស្រឡាញ់ដែលចេញពីបេះដូងពិតៗពីមនុស្សទូទៅនៅក្នុងលោកកម្ពុជាសប្បុរសជនតែងបានពោលទុកថាជោគជ័យដំបូងនៃជីវិតគឺការរកឃើញពីបុព្វហេតុនៃជីវិតការងារដែលអាចរាប់បានថាជាការងារដែលមានបុព្វហេតុជីវិតទៅបានគឺការងារបម្រើមនោសញ្ចេតនានិងឧត្តមគតិមានបុព្វហេតុជីវិតរបស់ជនដែលប្រកបដោយឧត្តមគតិណាម្នាក់រស់នៅដើម្បីតែផលប្រយោជន៍ផ្ទាល់ខ្លួននោះឡើយ Mother Teresa ជ័យលាភីនូបែលផ្នែកមនុស្សធម៌លោក Winston Churchill អតីតនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីអង់គ្លេសលោក Albert Einstein កំពូលអ្នកប្រាជ្ញវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រសម័យទំនើបសុទ្ធតែបន្សល់ទុកនូវបទពិសោធន៍ជីវិតស្រដៀងគ្នាថាជីវិតយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាសុទ្ធតែរស់បានដោយសារតែរបស់ទ្រព្យដែលយើងរកបានប៉ុន្តែទានដែលយើងផ្ដល់ឲ្យនិងស្នាដៃដែលយើងបានបន្សល់ទុកសម្រាប់អ្នកដទៃទៅវិញទេទើបធ្វើឲ្យជីវិតរបស់យើងមានតម្លៃជីវិតពួកគាត់ជាជីវិតដែលប្រកបដោយមនសិការមនោសញ្ចេតនានិងឧត្តមគតិខ្ពស់ប្រកាសបុណ្យស័ក្តិនិងទូនីតិមិនអាចយកមកទូទាត់គ្នាជាមួយនឹងវត្ថុដែលមិនអាចកាត់ថ្លៃបានគឺមនសិការមនោសញ្ចេតនានិងឧត្តមគតិបានឡើយក្នុងរឿងសាមកុកឆាវឆាវពេញចិត្តនឹងគួនអ៊ីជាទីបំផុតគឺនៅត្រង់ភក្តីភាពរបស់គួនអ៊ីចំពោះលីវ៉ៃទោះបីជាគួនអ៊ីធ្លាក់ក្នុងដៃរបស់ខ្លួនក៏ដោយឆាវឆាវយល់ថាបើខ្លួនយកគួនអ៊ីពីលីវ៉ៃបាននោះគឺគួនអ៊ីក៏បានតម្លៃខ្លួនដែលយល់ថាមានតម្លៃបំផុតនោះតម្លៃនោះជាតម្លៃនៃជីវិតដែលរស់នៅក្នុងមនសិការមនោសញ្ចេតនានិងឧត្តមគតិតម្លៃមនុស្សនៅត្រង់គេបានធ្វើការងារមនោសញ្ចេតនានិងឧត្តមគតិបម្រើផលប្រយោជន៍មនុស្សទូទៅតាមរូបភាពនិងមធ្យោបាយរៀងៗខ្លួនការរស់នៅដែលមិននាំការឈឺចាប់ដល់អ្នកដទៃប៉ុន្តែនាំភាពចម្រើនដល់អ្នកដទៃគឺជាតម្លៃដែលមនុស្សត្រូវសន្សំជារៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃការនាំចម្រើនដល់អ្នកដទៃជាសកម្មភាពប្រចាំថ្ងៃងាយៗដែលយើងអាចសម្គាល់បាននិងធ្វើបានដូចជាការដាក់ទានជាវត្ថុអមិសទានឲ្យទៅអ្នកដែលកំពុងត្រូវការការចូលរួមផ្សព្វផ្សាយចំណេះដឹងឲ្យអ្នកដទៃបានយល់ដឹងជាធម្មទានតាមរយៈការនិយាយឬការសរសេរនិងការអត់ឱនឲ្យគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកអភ័យទានដូចជាការយោគយល់និងការគោរពជីវិតគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកនៅពេលបើកបរនៅលើដងផ្លូវជាដើមមនសិការបានកើតឡើងមានតម្លៃតាំងពីកំណើតមកម្ល៉េះមនុស្សមិនបានកើតមកមានតម្លៃពីកំណើតនោះទេគ្មាននរណាម្នាក់ខ្ពង់ខ្ពស់ដោយគ្រាន់តែគេបានកើតមកពីសហគមន៍នេះឬពីសហគមន៍នោះឡើយកើតពីអ្នកម្ដាយនេះឬកើតពីអ្នកម្ដាយនោះនោះទេលុះត្រាតែគេបានធ្វើការងារដែលមានតម្លៃមានប្រយោជន៍សម្រាប់មនុស្សផងគ្នាទើបគេជាមនុស្សដែលមានតម្លៃនិងគួរឲ្យគោរពចេញពីបេះដូងពិតប្រាកដ